What did you think about Dream? What was good about it?
I think, it's good. It brings more people in. It encourages them. It lets them express themselves. Like, some people, just stay for themselves. It lets them know what they want to be tonight. Show that to me. Like, you see their little kids, they're amazing. Like, you've got Big Jay the Rock.
And you got some talent as well, haven't you?
No, I ain't got no talent.
Yes, you have, Kenny. What's your stage name, Kenny? What's your stage name?
Blinky.
You got some talent, Blinky. Yeah. Have confidence in that talent.
Yeah, always do.
Right.
Some people, they're shy.
Yeah.
Like, they don't express themselves too much. I only started rapping on Thursday, but I want to do it more.
Why did you start rapping?
Just for this
event, you started rapping for this
event. Did you write your own stuff for it then?
Huh?
Did you write your own stuff?
Yeah, I did.
So you've only been rapping Thursday, Friday, Saturday, 3 days, and you stood up and performed an amazing bit of lyrics in front of all these 70 people.
Yeah, man.
Yeah?
Yeah.
You did it.
I sit in my room, when I'm bored, or when I just came off the Xbox.
Yeah.
I sit down and, just write, off the top of my head.
Nice. Yeah.
When people ask me to write, I go, I can't do it on the top of my head.
Yeah.
When I'm in my room, I can't. I'm like, I can't.
I can see you in the mirror, Terry.